death, ignorance, sorrow. These are the three fundamental problems of every human being. Everything else is because of they contribute to this. Relatively, death means aging, death means suffering, death means sickness, and then there is an actual final death. You are worried about all those things. You are worried about ignorance, because knowledge is important, and sorrow nobody wants. Seeking happiness and getting rid of sorrow, sukha prapti dukkha nivritti. These are the three fundamental issues of a human being. Why human being? Every being. Every living being has only these three issues, fundamental issues. And all else, everything else is contributed to this, so they become problem. Bhagavad Gita addresses these three fundamental issues for you.